Good morning, Fallbrook.
Good morning, Fallbrook.
Good morning, Fallbrook.
Good morning, my name is Elaine. Today is Friday, September 30th, and these are your morning announcements. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now it's time for sports.
Good morning, my name is Sam Howard, and it's time for your Friday Sports Roundup. Let's start with varsity football's home game last week. The Warriors lost in a close one to the Wildcats, 17-21. The Warriors had winning points on the board, but these points were called back because of penalties. Here's some highlights of the game. Special thanks to juniors Eric Macias and Nathan Larez for live streaming the game. The cross country team traveled to Dana Point last weekend.
I think we did good. You know, we worked hard. We worked hard during practice. We got ready for it. We went out there, did our thing. You know, ran hard, and that's basically it. Shout out to the whole team, you know, for participating and working hard during the week.
Today, the team leaves after lunch to travel down to Kit Carson Park in Escondido for an important invitational. Best of luck to the team. The varsity girls tennis team hosted the Golden Eagles on Tuesday. Here's how it went.
We did really good on Tuesday. We won 11-7, so it was a close match, but we were able to win. Shout out to the doubles pair of Lily and Olivia. You did really good.
Yesterday, they hosted Ramona, but we will report on that next week. Just like the Wizard of Oz, you can always go home. The varsity girls volleyball team were home for 3 games this week. On Monday, they lost to Classical Academy. On Wednesday, the Lady Warriors were home again and swept the Golden Eagles 0-3.
I'd like to give a shout out to Alexa and Sam for having an outstanding game.
Today, they are home one more time to face off against Escondido. Go to the gym at 4:30 to catch the action. Today, the team is home again to take on the Longhorns. Come down to the pool at 4 to catch the JV team and 5 to see the varsity team. And that's not the only team home tonight. The field hockey team will be taking on San Pascual at 4:30. Show up if you can, but if you can't make the game, we'll be live streaming it. Go to YouTube and look up FUHSD events. That's it for me. Thanks for watching our sports roundup.
Let's see what's happening in the news.
Our homecoming dance is Saturday, October 15th from 7 to 10 p.m. at the school. Do you want to nominate someone for homecoming senior court? Senior nominations for homecoming court just went out through your 5-star student app. Nominations this Friday at 3:30. Seniors, juniors, sophomores, and freshmen, class meetings to plan the design of the homecoming flow are underway. Check the class officers or Instagram for the next meeting because they kind of pop up at last minute. Get involved in the fun and be a part of the school by working at the homecoming float. Join us Friday at lunch in the bowl for our field hockey pep rally, and then join us at the stadium for their home game against San Pascual.
Here's what's for lunch today and breakfast on Monday. Let's look at some upcoming events you should know about. Here are some college and career news.
Seniors, this Saturday, the FAFSA officially opens up. Get on this right away. The sooner your FAFSA is in, the more likely you will get into a funding college. The longer you wait, the more likely the money goes away. Get your FAFSA going this Saturday. Listen up, everybody. The California Scholarship Federation is a big deal and a great addition to your high school resume. But you need to apply for a membership each semester based on your grades. Applications are due Friday, October 7th. If you think you have good grades, go to room 313 right away and get your application.
That's all for today, and don't forget to come out for our field hockey pep rally during lunch. Have a great weekend.